disassembly procedure of fully automatic washing machine. These are the necessary tools for disassembly. All operations to be carried out with machine in off condition and plug pin removed from socket. As the procedure may involve moving of machine, it's always advised to close the water tap and detach the inlet hose from machine. Since capacitor is used, it's a safe service practice to discharge the same by shorting the earth pin with phase and neutral pins of the plug using an insulated screwdriver. Check for proper operation of parts after replacement. To remove PCB or program timer unit, will need replacement when it's diagnosed to be defective. Open the machine lid. Remove screw holding control panel to body and slide panel to either right or left of machine as per model. Lift up and take out control panel from top cover. Detach all wire connectors of PCB. Open all screws and separate out PCB from control panel. Reverse the procedure for assembling. To remove on-off switch, safety lever, lid switch, water inlet or feed valve, water level sensor and transformer. All these components are fitted onto the top cover of machine. Remove back cover mounting screws. Release all the catches on back cover with help of a flat screwdriver. Lift up and remove back cover. Remove wire leads from terminals of the particular component to be replaced. On-off switch will need replacement if there is no power supply available to the transformer or PCB. Release the catches and take out the switch from its holder on the top cover. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Safety lever will need replacement if machine frequently goes into unbalanced correction mode or noise during spin. Remove screw holding locking pin of safety lever to top cover. Remove spring connecting safety lever to top cover. Slide out pin and lift up the safety lever. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Lid switch will need replacement to solve complaints of no spin or spinner does not stop even when lid is open. Unlock from latch, lift up and remove lid switch from its holder on top cover. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Water inlet feed valve will need replacement if there is complaint of no water inlet to tub or water leakage into tub. Remove two screws and detach water inlet valve from top cover. Using a small flat screwdriver, detach water feed hose from feed valve. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Apply Fevibond adhesive to feed valve before attaching the water feed hose. Water level sensor will need replacement for complaints like no spin, pulsator rotates without water, water level less or more than selected. Remove screw and detach water level sensor from top cover. Detach air hose from water level sensor after releasing the hose clamp. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Apply Fevibond adhesive to water level sensor before attaching the air hose. Transformer will need replacement when there is no power supply to PCB. Detach wires from wire connector. Remove back panel. Unscrew and detach transformer earthing wire from cabinet. Remove screw and take out wire pouch. Detach transformer wire from connector. Remove screw to detach transformer from top cover. Reverse the procedure for assembling. To remove pulsator, will need to be removed for complaints like noise while wash, pulsator slipping, for replacing mechanical assembly or gear mechanism and tub or at the time of cleaning. Open lid of washing machine. Remove pulsator holding screw and lift up the pulsator. Reverse the procedure for assembling. To remove spin basket or tub, will need to be removed in case of damage to tub, balancing ring. For replacing mechanical assembly or gear mechanism, spin speed slow or drying effect poor. Detach top cover assembly from cabinet. Lift up and place vertically on cabinet with support at rear. Remove pulsator as demonstrated earlier. Open screws and remove tub cover. Remove four hexagonal bolts at the bottom of spin basket. Lift up and remove the basket. Reverse the procedure for assembling. To remove gearbox or mechanical assembly, to rectify complaints related to mechanical assembly like water leakage, noise, pulsator turning in one direction, no spin, etc. Remove pulsator as demonstrated earlier. Remove the four hexagonal bolts at the bottom of spin basket and take out spin basket as demonstrated earlier. Detach protect plate from outer tub. Detach V-belt from pulley. Open four hexagonal bolts and pull out the mechanical assembly. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Care to be taken to note that one end of clutch lever on mechanical assembly gets properly inserted into the link while assembling back. To remove motor, will need to be replaced if the motor is open or short or noisy. Remove earth link if provided. Detach motor wires from connector. Detach V-belt from pulley. Remove bolts and take out motor with pulley. Reverse the procedure for assembling. Care to be taken to check the belt tension and adjust motor fixing accordingly while refitting.